In times like these, we need a savior. Ah, God bless you. In times like these, we need an anchor. Be very sure your anchor holds and grips the solid rock. Hey, I'll tilt that singing, but that solid rock is Jesus. He's the one. Jesus, he's the only one. And my friends, listen, tonight I'm still dealing with perception. You remember when we started the book of Nehemiah and we've been talking about our ability to see the devil coming? Well, tonight I want to talk about not allowing the enemy to cause us to respond to our fears. See, a tactic of Satan is to frighten you, get you all shaken up, and then cause you to panic. You know, here's one thing I learned about the devil. If Satan can't stop you himself, he'll try to get you to kill yourself. But listen, let me tell you something. Our God is a keeper. Our God is a way maker. And there's two things you got to know. You got to know who he is, and you got to know who you are. And I'm going to talk about it tonight. Praise the Lord. I know who Jesus is, and I know who I am in Christ. So join me tonight for Bible study. Come on out. Come on out. I think they're forecasting a little rain tonight, Gary. I don't know. But look, turn your windshield wipers on. Grab your umbrella just in case it is. In case it is, put on your little rain jacket and come on to church. We are not sugar. We won't melt. And we're not fragile. We're the people of God. So we're going to come out tonight. We're going to study the word of the Lord together. And we're going to be very sure that our anchor holds and grips the solid rock. That rock is Jesus. I'll see you tonight.